Championship quarterfinal, the last eight of one of football's international majors, and everyone's got a chance from here. Start proceedings. Tremendous roar greets the kickoff. Hazard. De Bruyne. Alderweireld. Dembele.
Keeper says, I'll have that.
Possibilities for Germany. Oh, you don't want to be giving away free kicks there.
He's got an awful long way to go without getting into any more trouble now. That's a very early booking.
I'll tell you what, we've still got a lot of this game left, Clive. If that boy carries on in the same...
That's hit the woodwork! Hilbert gives it and gets it back. Hilbert might float it in here, float it in, and the keeper just picks off the cross.
This is Marco Reus. Got it back too easily there.
Never tempted to lash it. Just picked his moment, picked his spot.
He's cool, calm and collected at the most crucial of times.
Lovely to see a player showing such finesse in his finish. This game's not all about power, is it, Andy?
No, it's not, Clive. He just caressed that beautifully past the goalkeeper. What a finish.
You don't save them, Clive. Not up there. That one's just in under the crossbar.
Germans are headed this one just where they want to be.
De Bruyne. Important interception, relieve the pressure.
Someone. Götze off the post! He's a natural.
Left foot, right foot. This guy doesn't need two touches. He'll knock it straight in the back of the net.
What a fabulous ball in the box. Thankfully, someone's gone and smacked it in the net.
Enjoying this, good match. It's 2-0. De Bruyne. And back to Manuel Neuer. Roberto Hilbert. Hilbert. Defender made life difficult for him, couldn't keep it in. Quick throw, keen to get on with it. Those two have got their own little private battle going. And look at this run. Now can he go through himself? He's been well found here. Oh! Oh, he saved it! The goalkeeper got to it! Corner kick's been given. Germany are bringing men forward. Lahm. He's got a chance! Managed to stop it. Referee has signalled a German corner. Moussa Dembele. The fourth official has the board with how much longer we've got to play. Lukaku. Intercepted well, taking the pressure off his defence. Now Mario Götze. He's offside. Beyond the last man when the ball was played.
Just got a bit excited there, just ran too soon and he's offside.
Lukaku. The half-time whistle has gone, off they troop, scoreline's 2-0.
The pleasing aspect about that opening 45 minutes, Clive, was that...
Bastian Schweinsteiger is being substituted. We're underway again, Germany kick off. Their manager will have asked for more of the same. Neither about to give the ball up. German player was fouled, free kick. Lahm. This is promising. To get hemmed in like that, it was the kind of pressure that's bound to pay off in the end. Foul. Looks a good one. Boateng. Boateng. Using the full width of the pitch.
Look at this now.
Oh, that's some stop. The decision is a corner kick. German defenders coming up for it. No-nonsense clearance.
It's Toni Kroos.
He's found some space. Oh, didn't the keeper do well?
Germany have forced a corner.
Good save that, managed to hold on.
Kroos. It's Toni Kroos. Thomas Vermaelen. Kroos.
Someone. Ilbert.
Here's André Schürrle. Well read that, saw the pass quicker than the man it was meant for.
Past the defender as if he wasn't there. Too easy. Takes it off him.
Dembele. Dembele.
Dembele. They've got many. Good effort. Oh, excellent save. That was travelling. Keeper had to move very quickly. Referee has awarded a corner kick to Belgium. Got it out of harm's way. He's gone too early. He's offside. Fourth official signalling 3 minutes of time added on.
Lukaku. Hazard.
It's a Belgian corner.
And they have booked their place in the European Championship semi-finals. Fantastic achievement.